You touch you.
I know you touch you.
You're trying to fucking stop my surgery. Somebody has to reassess this.
What are you talking about?
You can't just come over and tell them, say, I gave a child a parcel. What kind of madness is that? This is my story, my prick. And about, shut up! Because when you don't do your thing, you just come and look up black people and take them to the team. And you're not even right.
You don't even know what you're jumping at. You're coming up for no reason. No reason.
If anyone touches me again, I'm going to bang them in the face.
No reason. You're coming up for no reason.
Because you're wrong. I did not give nothing to no parcel, to no one. Fuck you, prick. Look through my teeth. Look at my stuff. Look at my stuff.
No reason, Jack.
This dude, thank you, my brother. Film this. No.
You're
wrong.
You're coming up for no reason. No reason. No reason. No reason.
Film them, because trust me.
No reason.
I don't care what a member of the public said. I don't care what they said. Do you see any kind of drugs or anything illegal on me? Yeah? I want the children even to see what is everything so that we know that you people are racist. You're racist. I want to hear them to see what I've got. Because we're not going to operate with you no more. That's it. We're not going to operate with you no more. That's it. We're not operating with you. And from now, don't come over this side no more. We're going to make a complaint about all of you.
Sorry. Go.
Look at this. Really?
I'm gonna keep filming. Can you come this way for me, please?
Right, you're gonna film me?
No, no, just to get the fight quickly. There's loads of people up to
me. They don't want to move. They don't want to move. This is right, leave it.
Yeah, no, sir.
Don't touch me, don't touch me.
Little kids having to walk in the street behind you.
Little kids are walking. I've come over here.
Thank you. Very quick.
I live here. Mate, just move away from the area, please. I'm asking you nicely. I live above the shop. Go into your bro's bar. No, I don't want to. You can't make me do that. Tell me where I should go.
I live here. I live here. Can I live here? I live here. Can I live here? You're going to say about that? I live here. All right. So you normally do film in the street. You're not going to be police, but you are a racist little cunt. What? I arrest people for no reason. Raise people for no reason. What did you say to me? You say words. You say words. What's my hand, mate? Don't touch my hand. Is that again? You get arrested. Is that what they said? They're not telling me. Is a way.
Look at all of this. Do what you want. Look at all of this. Do what you want to do. You can bring the whole fucking force down. I don't care.
Is that a reasonable thing to ask? Could you just get the pavement a little bit clear? If you want to wait, let's just wait directly outside the shop. It's clear, man.
The pavement is totally clear.
Thank you. Just chill out, mate.
Yeah. Invite. Invite.
Racist.
And he's TFU.
Racist.
Fuck your mother. Fuck your mother.
Look at this.
50 police for nothing. 50 police for no reason.
Because there's loads of people in the streets surrounding the officers. That's why.
Reason.
That's the reason.
There's people surrounding the officer.
Well, then what's we got here?
Big man. Big.
Do you want to record it?
I don't want to get angry.
No? Okay.
I'm right here. I told you, I live here. I live here. Everyone in the community knows me. I live here.
That's fine.
And everyone knows him. You arrested me for no reason. No reason. Look at all this. Look at all of this. Look at this. Look at this.
So we're trying to de-escalate the situation. Put him on the bus.
Hey, you lot got kids. You lot got kids. If you don't catch you, don't catch your blood clot. If you have a whoop, you have a blood clot and kill you. Shall we touch?